I think it was one of the most fun and interactive game shows ever.